in Numbers 9, you see, why observe the Passover on the 14th day of this month at twilight? What is twilight in the Hebrew word?
Night time, almost night.
Yeah, what time? What time?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. All right. Sundown for them is 6 o'clock. And you have a big clock before you enter Israel. There's a big clock there so that everybody will have the same time until now. And then puzzling words and phrases. The story of the Israelites setting out when the cloud over the tabernacle rose and camping when it settled is puzzling. What could this mean? Yeah. Structure. Then, echoes of other passages or echoes of other passages in other parts of the Bible. Alright, so you are how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. So we have 8 here. So number 1, please copy your repetition. Number 1. Numbers 1, 48 to 58. Repetition. And then look for a similar thing like this in the New Testament.
No, the word tabernacle.
Kayo, then, numbers. Kayo dito, questions. Kayo dyan, number 4. Yes. And then dito, sinasister
tayo.
And then, dito,
Kapareho may nag-repeat. Ito, ilang tabernacle.
Hindi. Not necessarily tabernacle.
So, kaya may, basta may na-repeat pattern, no? May repetition. Sa New Testament.
Ano po na?
Yung may New Testament. Yung may na-repeat. Oh, yung ano dito.
Naman na tayo na
Oh, critical thinking tayo dito ha. So, kayo agree na ibibigay ng kasama nyo. Tapos, subject and your scrutiny.
How about Father, yung always saying the Son of the Son of the Son of
the Son of Man, Son of God.
Ulit-ulit.
Yes, anong text?
Yung sa Luke din. Genealogy of Jesus.
Wala na, yung sabi ko.
Ah, yung Son.
I studied this in theology. What they call this Christology. Yung, what I say to you. Minsan, di ba, na-explain ni Jesus yung in the Ten Commandments tells you an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth, what I say to you. But he says it nga 3 or 4 times. What I say to you. Pero which do you prefer? Beatitudes or what I say to you?
Identify mo natin tatlo. Ayun, kasi yun.
Ano po ba ang ano? Bawat isa meron?
Matthew 5:44. Ito what I tell you. Matthew 5:44. Kinanap ko sa Google.
Remember, help one another. Walang kanya-kanya. Help one another.
Yes.
Wala masyadong meaning yun eh, hindi mo kailangan i-excavate
yan.
Kasi yung sun off, obviously, kailangan may hinahanap tayong meaning.
Ah, okay.
The importance of who your father is.
Yeah, because masyado ano sila sa father, di ko ba? The importance of the descendants from the father, the son.
Chapter 3
of the genealogy of Jesus. Chapter 3, verses 23 to 37. Ito yung ano eh, yung tinetrace yung pinanggalingan ni Jesus, di po ba?
Master, there are many times that the word master was repeated. Father, in the parable of the times that the word master was repeated.
Ano yan, tita?
The parable of the
master. Anong inulit-ulit yan?
The word the master.
Luke 3 to 23. Ano yan? Ang sa inyo, sister? Luke 3 to 23.
Luke 3.